इंफॉर्मेशन फॉर यू, दैट इज यूबी टीयर उत्तराखंड बोर्ड ऑफ टेक्निकल एजुकेशन हैज अनाउंस्ड स्टाफ नर्स वैकेंसी अराउंड 1238 वैकेंसीज दे हैव अनाउंस्ड. एक्चुअली इट वाज अनाउंस्ड अर्लियर, नाउ दे हैव रिज्यूम्ड द रिक्रूटमेंट प्रोसेस. सो वी विल गो टू अवर वीडियो, वी विल गो टू चेक अवर डिटेल्स. सो बिफोर दैट, इफ यू आर नॉट सब्सक्राइब टू अवर चैनल, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब. ओके, वील चेक द डिटेल्स हियर. सो वी विल गो टू अवर वेब पेज, दट इज द नेक्स्ट पेज, देन वील ओपन इट. सो आई हैव पोस्टेड देयर, सो यू कैन गो टू गो एंड चेक देयर. सो यू बी टी आर स्टाफ नर्स 1238 पोस्ट रिक्रूटमेंट. सो हियर इट इज मेन्शन दैट पोस्ट नेम इज स्टाफ नर्स, अड्रस उत्तराखंड बोर्ड ऑफ टेक्निकल एजुकेशन, सुनेरा रोड, ऋषि नगर, अंबेडकर नगर, रूर्की, उत्तराखंड. नंबर ऑफ वैकेंसी टोटल 1238, 1238. देर ऑल्सो 80-20 रेशियो इज देर. 80% ऑफ पोस्ट इज रिजर्व्ड फॉर फीमेल कैंडिडेट, दैट इज 990 सीट्स. 20% सीट्स फॉर मेल्स, दैट इज 248 सीट्स फॉर मेल्स. पे स्केल सेम आज गवर्नमेंट, सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट पे स्केल, दैट इज 9,300 टू 34,800 विथ ग्रेड पे ऑफ 4,600. सो एजुकेशनल क्वालिफिकेशन इंक्लूड्स बीएससी नर्सिंग, पोस्ट बेसिक बीएससी नर्सिंग, जीएनएम. दिस आर एजुकेशनल क्वालिफिकेशन अलोंग विथ यूनिट उत्तराखंड नर्सिंग काउंसिल रजिस्ट्रेशन सर्टिफिकेट. सो विदाउट उत्तराखंड रजिस्ट्रेशन सर्टिफिकेट यू विल नॉट बी एलिजिबल. सो यू नीड ए वैलिड उत्तराखंड स्टेट नर्सिंग काउंसिल रजिस्ट्रेशन सर्टिफिकेट एंड दे ऑल्सो आस्क्ड फॉर नॉलेज इन हिंदी. सो दिस आर द एजुकेशनल क्वालिफिकेशन फॉर यू बी टी आर स्टाफ नर्स पोस्ट. एंड एज लिमिट इज मिनिमम एज लिमिट इज 21 इयर्स, मैक्सिमम एज लिमिट इज 42 इयर्स. सो एंड ऑल्सो देर इज एज रिलैक्सेशन एज पर गवर्नमेंट रूल. So application mode is online only. So you can click here and go through online application link. So this is the online application link. So you can click apply now. Then you can fill the details. Then application fee for general and OBC candidates, there is 800 rupees application fee. For SC ST PWD candidates, 400 rupees. Application starts from 5th February 2021, last date of application, that is 5th March 2021. Last date of online fee payment, that is 4th March 2021. Last date of printing filled application form, that is 5th March 2021. Exam centers, there are two cities are there, that is in Dehradun and Haldwani. Both cities are in Uttarakhand only. So if you are applying, you need to go and give application at Uttarakhand, Dehradun or Haldwani city. Type of examination, that is written exam. Number of questions will be 200 questions. Duration 3 hours. Syllabus includes, it is two parts. Part A, that is 100 question, the 100 questions from nursing subjects. Part B includes intermediate level 100 questions. This intermediate level includes general Hindi grammar questions 30 numbers, general knowledge and Uttarakhand state related topics 30 questions, general studies 40 questions, under general studies history 5 questions, geography 5 questions, general science and computer knowledge 5 questions, economics 5 questions, civics 5 questions, environmental and pollution 3 questions, sports 3 questions, awards 3 questions, current affairs 3 questions, countries, territories and rajdhanis 3 questions each. Each right answer carries 1 mark and each wrong answer carries 1 by 4th negative marking. Date of uploading the list of rejected applications after online scrutinizing, that is 28th March 2021. Deadline for uploading related certificates on the website by rejected candidates, that is 25th March 2021. Date of download admit card, that is 5th April 2021. Date of written examination, that is 18th April 2021. So during the application filling and all, if you have any doubt, any problem happened means, you can mail to helpdeskubtr@gmail.com or you can also call the mentioned number during morning 10 a.m. to evening 6 p.m. Official website link I have given here, and also you can download the original notifications. This is the original notifications. You can go through the original notification and get adequate details. So these are the notification details, vacancy details, everything mentioned in notification. Exam syllabus and all mentioned here. Syllabus, intermediate level syllabus mentioned here. Age limit and reservation mentioned here. So you can check the details in original notifications. So I have given the link in description box. You can check it there. And you can also apply through my link. So this is the application link, how to apply. So you can click here and you can apply. So that is about the vacancy detail. So best wishes, you can, if you have Uttarakhand registration, you can apply for this post. So thank you. Thank you for joining with me.